Six people, Ryan, Ollie, Will, Jumps, Felix and myself. We play a lot of different stuff. It's hard to say exactly what it is sometimes.
Six people have come from very different backgrounds, I think. I think that's what makes the band fairly unique, and how we've kind of pulled our sound is all the six of us have just come from all these different schools, different backgrounds, some more musical than others.
It's inspired by a lot of different styles of music, but it's a bit like being in a travelling carnival or something like that, insofar as it's really about the feeling of it and taking people away and sort of putting on a big show that lets people out of their normal every day for a little while.
But down to an old wall shack inside, I heard trumpets call. I salute to the champions on the wall, and if the jazz is false, any passion falls, she dance. On the night she looks so fine to me, oh, I am a man on an odyssey. So tell me, do the best, I must believe. Cause in the world, baby, yes, I do love. Cause in the world, baby, yes, it's the show. Cause in the
rehearsal process is sort of necessarily the most tedious part of anything we do. You know, performing, you've got the payoff straight away from the audience reaction and the enjoyment of performing music, which is what you do it for. And in recording, you've got the payoff of hearing it back and feeling a track growing and things. Whereas in rehearsals, you're really just trying to get the boring stuff done to make the song playable. And
this is, I think this is the most we've worked on the songs for this new one. It's going to be fun, you know, we just keep, you know, running over the songs and then zooming in a bit more and fixing smaller and smaller bits every time we run it. And it's, they're well-oiled machines, I guess, yeah.
So we're really, really psyched about making this one, you know, really charged.